year-long Seven Rivers Robotics Regional. 21:43, almost got a cue to the scale of autonomous. Blue Alliance did pick up that auto question. Autonomous. Blue Alliance out in front by about 20. 17:36, Blue Alliance. Robot Castle looking up a power cube onto the scale. Team Titanium, Red Alliance, maintaining ownership of the scale for the Red Alliance. We're all knotted up at about 70 points apiece. Robot Casserole trying to get cubed up on the Blue Alliance side. Red Alliance side, that's 1986 Team Titanium. Another power cube to the scale. Power up already played. Blue Alliance plays their levitate. 17:36. Wobbling back and forth, they get control. Robot Casserole. Blue Alliance having a difficult time catching up to the Red Alliance. Still plenty of time to do it though. Robot Casserole with a cube to the scale on the Blue Alliance side. Blue Alliance pushing more power cubes through the exchange zone, banking them in their vault. Time of the match. Team Titanium already getting ready to climb. We're under 30 seconds. More power up swing. Blue Alliance plays the force, forcing ownership of the scale. Team Titanium lowers their wings. More power ups. Levitate by the Red Alliance. 10 seconds remaining. Red Alliance needs all the robots up to face the boss. They get one. Team Tobor is up.